Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Subject Social Study Grade 6 Unit 4 Geography Lesson Number 5 Understanding the Universe Page Number 95 Constellations and Measuring Distance in Space. Lesson objective: after this lesson, student will be able to know about light year, solar year, and lunar years. Let's start the lesson. The question is here: how do scientists measure distance in space? The universe, you know that, in which we have planet, earth, planets, stars, sun. There are the distance between these different parts of the sun. They can't use meters and centimeters, so there must be another unit of measurement to use. To measure space, light year measures the distance light takes to travel from one star to another in 1 year. For example, here you can say that to moon, to sun, how much time it takes to revolve around it, and same here, so we can measure these things. It's almost here mentioned 1.3 light seconds, 3.8.3 minutes, 4.4 light years, 20,000 light years, 2.5 million light years. So all have different due to their size and their distance around the Earth. Solar year, Earth's full round around the sun, that equal 365 day. If the Earth is here, it want to come back on its place, it will take 365 days to come back. Rotation determines seasons. Rotation of Earth around itself also determines days and nights. For example, if this part is in front of the sun, here should be day. As it rotates around the sun and also spin around the sun, then there will be night. So in this way, season and day and night also. Lunar year, Earth's rotation around the moon. It will take almost 354 to 355 days, maybe sometimes 1 day less or sometimes 1 day more. In Hijri calendar, beginning of each month differs from the solar year. Muslims depend on it to celebrate their holidays. You can say that if this is the full moon, you can see here, and also when it rotates around the earth, the time taken, and you will see the moon in this way, and after that again almost here or here it becomes the same. Thanks for watching.